for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chapped-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industry.
That's the rifle I need.
Jill, do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? There's the necessary magnification. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus his gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells.
I think that you made the right choice.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run.
I'm about to beat your ass right now.
This ain't fucking happening.
We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them. Yes, we are!
Did I get wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower!
My wheels! My fucking wheels, man!
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss!
Up here, I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me be covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Good kill, Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious!
There's one, and there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't you? You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. You gonna take him?
So long, sailor.
Oh, no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's seen it! Smoke him, or he'll get the others!
Woo! Down he goes.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Someone's coming out the far door, man! There's a second guy coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! Fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! He's coming over here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
The pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
Get the fuck out there! Point nowhere.
Plane's in that hangar, man! I'll get the engine running.
Let's go!
They're on us now!
my plane, Rod! Get me to that plane! Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise.
Hmm?
Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.